those that have to get back to work, I know you got to get back to work, back and forth. Mr. C is still working diligently on affidavits and everything so he can release a petition. We do have it, or he does have a date in mind. He's not shared that yet. Rates are not published this morning in the Gazette. They are hearing that they are any day away, possibly as far away as the weekend from their lower denomination. So they are still geared up and ready. Still very positive news. Reno, very quiet. Reno, all my paymaster will say is soon. He's very excited. He's very upbeat. He keeps telling me, do not think anything negative. It is very soon, but won't give me details. Zurich swears it's today, at least my folks there. Hello, D in South Africa. That is a place that has gone very quiet for me, guys. The folks in Johannesburg have gone very, very, very quiet for me overnight, which I think is probably excellent. I'm hoping that means they're under NDAs. And, of course, Hong Kong has been just silent. I am being told from Hong Kong that 4A, some of the lists presented with 4A had computer viruses. They're working through it, but that 4A should be completed over the next 48 hours is what I'm being told. On 4A. Where we fall on that, guys, I don't know. It's not rolling out exactly like I thought, but it is rolling out, so I'm excited and I'm happy and I'm content. News from Isaac. Isaac did send a message. I'll dig back through it shortly. Staffens, good to see you.